This is my KTM RC390 and this is the Kurlapovich exhaust. At first glance, it looks like a regular 390 exhaust without a DB glare, but it's not. This is a Kurla replica exhaust that I believe to be original when I was buying it. Now, some people are hellbent on hating the sound of a single cylinder and calling it chapri, but I believe any bike with the right exhaust can sound like music to the right listener. I've managed to put a mic over here to get some raw sounds of the Kurlapovich exhaust. Sit back and enjoy these raw clips.
No! Yeah.